everybody. Good afternoon. Good morning, if there's anyone joining from across the Atlantic. Well, thanks for joining this first Liz Leiser online workshop on the distributional effects of educational expansion. So I'm Philippe Van Kerm. I'm a joint professor of inequality and social policy at the Luxembourg Institute of Socioeconomic Research and the University of Luxembourg. So I'll be chairing this first session. So we will be in principle 79 participants today. It's unfortunate we can't say hello individually to everyone. I hope we'll have a chance to do that someday here. You can see a few faces on the side of your Zoom box. That's the set of speakers and organizers. We are 10 of us at the moment, so that's the minimum personal relationship that we can have. So, well, we will have a shorter session today with just two presentations by Petra Zauer and Joe Blanden, and then tomorrow's session will be as scheduled. So that's the format, if you've forgotten. So two presentations today, each will be, they will have an hour. I suggest we go for 45 minutes presentation and we take questions at the end. Tomorrow we have four presentations by Louis Chauvel, Golo Henzeke, Irina Gewina, and Christophe Czarnecki, and Louis Chauvel, and Emily, who's with us in the panel here. And tomorrow we'll have slightly shorter sessions, so four in a row, we'll fill the morning with those, and I hope to see you both today and tomorrow. Before we get going with Petra, I'd invite Daniele Checchi, Liz Director, to give us a bit of a more formal welcome. Daniele?
Hello to everyone. My role as a welcomer is always very short. This is just to tell you that Leiser and Liz are two research institutions in Luxembourg. Maybe you are familiar with one or the other. It's the first time, and I'm very happy about that we create a public event. Last year, we joined forces for the annual workshop. Now we are joining forces on a program which is promoting research on the relationship between education and income inequality. This is obviously a well-investigated topic. We are not first comer, but it is important because Leiser and Liz Interdisciplinary Research Center. You can find papers by economists, sociologists, political scientists, social policies. And the topic is particularly fit for this kind of approach because no one can claim that the relationship between inequality in education and inequality in income belongs to one particular field. Just merging the different perspectives is a way to have a more realistic and more complete view on the topic. So on behalf of myself and the director of Leiser, I give the welcome to all the participants, and I hope that the conference will be a successful one. Philippe, to you.
Very good. Without further ado, I suggest we get started with Petra. So a bit of practicalities. So I suggest if you would like to intervene, say something in person, use the raise hand functionality. And if you want to ask questions, use the Q&A functionality. And I suggest the speakers take the questions posted on the Q&A at the end of the session. If there's anything really urgent, use the chat to make a note that you need to stop the flow. Otherwise, I suggest the speakers keep going through their talk and take all the Q&As at the end. Heba will be handling the comments and the Q&A. So if there's anything urgent, use the chat. If you want to ask a question, either type it in the Q&A or raise hand towards the end of the talk.